The zebra, I don't know how old it is, that's what's lying down. But look in the felt above the zebra there.
Yes.
Look at how pink it is. It's flowers. The pink
flowers. Grass. Oh, it could be flowers.
There's some warthogs lying in the mud on the left hand side of the pan.
Must be a female hitting a mud pack.
Who is there? Okay.
In front of us, if you look straight ahead of the car, it's 12 o'clock and no, that's a stork.
That's a stork.
If you look at about 11 o'clock from the front of the car, or 10 o'clock from the front of the car.
Okay.
No, darling, we'll look through the front window.
Front of the car.
The windscreen.
In the tree or is it?
No,
flying?
It's on a dead, on a stick.
By them. The first set of sticks that you can see. Glass, you know, glass. See the mountain?
Oh, I can see. Thank you. See, I'm very sorry it's a stick buzzard.
Yes, it is.
How's that? Three solid days and one can.
That's what I really admire about lions.
Yes.
Is that they will feed one another's
lambs.
Yes, and gets pushed away and see the front.
Maybe it's one of twins, you see.
Ugh, I wouldn't like to carry babies that big. Two of them.
Every year.
Well, maybe she doesn't have.